Okay, let's get going. Starfighter assault. Camino started in just a second. Here we go. Here we go. I thought I was going to be able to cut that corner closer. It's a warm up. Let's try the bomber.
We have to stop them here.
That was a pretty good streak. Yeah. Might even win. I didn't just jinx us.
Bearing a counter-offensive.
Starting to run out of ships. Keep blowing them up. We can win this.
Probably have a bunch of people who want revenge on me as of right now. Because I joined way late, that's why I'm down there. Still, 22 kills in the amount of time that I've been here is about.
Almost got him!
I hope we get to play as the droids next, because that's... This is probably one of my favorite maps to play as the droid army. The Confederates! They were already on their third objective out of three. End of match. Okay. Nope. Searching for Starfighter Assault. Man. Well, Ryloth is a good map, too.
It's an ambush. All Republic forces prepare for attack.
And I'm the Republic again. Players needed. Come on. How many people leave? And it's gonna be Ryloth. So I have. Better weapons. All about the weapon. I'm tempted to wait it out because I want to play this map. But people are leaving, so. The matchmaking in this game is pretty stupid sometimes, I swear. I guess doesn't want to do that. Supremacy. Let's try it. Steve, what's happening? Galactic Assault, then. Firing a weapon makes you show up on enemy scanners. Good tip. A rocket launcher.
The camp
all efforts on holding terminal control.
Explosives.
I've got something we should try.
Jump. Yeah, Finn. I just ran up and punched me. I don't feel good about that. This is why I stick with space combat. I'm a pilot, not a foot soldier. Crap. It's like Dooku's running right next to me. You just charge into your base there.
Fall back! The sector's lost and our people are still sanitizing the base. We'll need to hold the entrance. A fleet overhead. More enemies every minute. Today we do right by the rebellion. We need to protect the gate control stations. After that, there's only the base itself to lose.
I got your back.
Oh.
West Station!
The Imperials have hired Boba Fett.
Stop the override! West Station is okay!
Shit. All of that for nothing. I gotta get back in the air. Or space. Air and space.
Imps at the East Station!
Ah, crap. Yeah. It's not happening.
We'll bring this
Imperial
down.
Override in the East Station! Reclaim the station, now! The Empire has lost control of the gate stations. Fall back inside the base, ready for a final defense. If the Empire accesses our computers before the data purge is complete, all our comrades are doomed. We stand our ground until word comes that we're ready to evacuate, or until we fall. Get to the briefing room in the command center. Fight for the rebellion.
Hit him close. Go.
Way too far away for me to be using a shotgun. And of course, then someone walks up right behind me.
Command center, data bank's compromised!
Oh my gosh, four? I'm not good at this mode.
They're grabbing intel from the command center!
Well, that door is apparently locked. And I don't know where I'm going.
We've severed the signal in the command center.
Command center under attack!
Vader. All those explosions didn't kill him. They got a bunch of heroes right there. At least I hit one of them with a grenade. Darth Vader. I think so. I should look at my map more, maybe? I don't know.
Data tap in the briefing room!
Stay here! Follow my lead, I'm going!
Full assault!
Vader has joined the Imperials. Be cautious.
Wow. Maybe I should play with keyboard and mouse. I just prefer to use a controller, but... I'm going back to space battles. That was terrible. Yeah. Heroes, they're all level one. It's because I never use or play on foot to get heroes. The only things that are leveled up are my ships. And not even all of them. There's only certain ships I use. Sequel trilogy era.
Awaiting orders. Direct all fire on the field generator structural floors.
He did not, in fact, get out of there.
Awaiting orders.
Watch yourself.
Our attack squadron is initiating its run.
That's not good.
Generators from
reaching full power. Target annihilated.
barely functional. Destroy them all.
Yeah. Did better that time, though. Those rear cannons come in handy. But it looks like we're gonna lose. Because the only things we can choose from are these two freaking TIE fighters that both suck.
How can we be losing this battle? The First Order does not accept defeat.
I'm coming apart!
Our attack squadron has been decimated.
At least it was quick.
More difficult than expected. Soon their base will be destroyed, but many escape.
If I keep doing this crappily, I might have to switch games. Not going well. I won't give up yet, though.
Forces repel the rebels' assault.
Okay.
Squadrons appeared. Do not allow them to complete their bombing run.
Training wins out every time.
The first step in their plan will be to destroy our cruisers. Y-wing bombers are getting through. They must be stopped.
Dang. Not bad, though. Better than last game.
They will not survive a torpedo attack. Target neutralized.
Rebel blockade runners have initiated their attack run. Stop them.
Closer than I would have liked it.
Blade Runner is in critical condition.
Victory. It's quick.
There's a Star Destroyer docked for repairs at the shipyard. Vulnerable. Far from defenseless.
So now it's our turn. We have to blow up their ships. I'm gonna go with the Y-Wing. Defensive upgrade. Oh, okay. Well, so much for that.
Destroying those cruisers is the first step.
Intercepting the enemy.
No returning from that.
Gotta do as much damage as possible.
All right, everybody, let's get this done. In a latitude.
Enemy down.
A Y-wing squadron has joined us. Cover them so they can perform a bombing run.
I've taken damage.
All right, everybody. Let's get this done.
Good work. Our Y-Wings finished their bombing run.
The winds are about to come off this thing.
System-wide failure!
Our blockade runners are here. Keep the Imperials off them and they will deal out serious damage.
Go back to the bomber. Take out these ships.
Goodbye!
We need to protect those bombers!
That's right! Target obliterated.
The cruisers are down. Scanning for additional defenses.
That guy should have stayed home.
Target Take out those shield generators. The dock will be wide open from there.
Watch out!
Impact detected. Yeah, I detected that when I burst into flames in space.
That's it for me. Look at you go.
Yeah, that was bad. Bad flying.
Get ready, everyone.
Generators down. Stand by. Scanning for intel. Both blockade runners are down.
Another down.
Switch to the fighter.
Looking good. We can finish them, but we need to stay focused.
I'm going down!
Reckless. This one was.
In a lot of trouble!
Our battle cruisers arrived right on time. Take out those defenses and watch its cannons go to work. Our Y-Wings have initiated their...
Take any more of that. Ship down.
I think we almost got him.
That should help. Target destroyed.
Oh dear. That's embarrassing.
That is embarrassing. Keep flying into stuff.
That should help.
Rocky shot!
Come
Hit it with everything you've got before the shields are back online.
We're gonna lose!
We've done it. We've loosened the Empire's grip on this entire system.
So, didn't do great that game. Try a couple more, I may switch you over to Assassin's Creed Odyssey.
A path to that Mon Calamari cruiser will make these rebels pay.
Players needed. What? I get like one more game in. Ryloth, here we go. Clone Wars.
Target incinerated.
They've trapped our cruiser in their tractor beams. Destroy them. Free the ship.
Yes, sir.
Nice flying.
Those cruisers are key strategic assets. You can keep the Separatists off them. They'll deal out serious damage.
One more for us.
Well, not a bad start.
Let's get in there.
And I joined this game late, so.
Now the bombers have arrived. Help them complete their attack run.
So close.
Reinforcements are here. Two Venators.
No! Stupid, stupid, bad flying. Well.
Give me something I can shoot.
Let's take out some turrets.
Our bombers have completed their attack run. Those generators power their communications array. Blast them!
These guys are weak!
What? Did I hit the antenna? What nonsense.
I'm heading in. That was too close. Day's work.
Someone call for a Jedi Knight?
Array destroyed. Let's clear the air of enemy fighters before we attack the heart of the ship.
Kill.
Oh.
control tower goes down, we'll have a clear shot at their reactor.
They got me!
Blast doors open. The reactor is closed. Hit it with everything you've got before they get their shield back online.
Well, taken down by Darth Maul. Although, I should have done sun damage to that.
You okay, buddy?
Thank goodness for that.
Shields are back online. Get out of there. The blast doors are closed in seconds. We need to hit the control tower again.
Keep it up.
I'm a hell of a pilot. That was too close.
Skywalker checking in.
Blast doors are opening. Get in there and hit the reactor before they restore shields.
Need to head back to base. Keep going.
Alright, because I've made enough points to easily get my hero back.
Looks like a target-rich environment. Glad to fly with you.
Blast!
shot at the reactor. Get in there, quick, before the shields are back up.
Let's go. Galaxy isn't gonna save itself.
Firing boosters! They got me!
Looks like you're gonna have to see this through without me.
Let's see how they like this.
Whoa!
Trust the force. The reactor can't take much more. We almost have this. Shields restored. Clear out. The blast doors will soon shut. Focus fire on the control tower.
Duck.
I could do this all day.
What are you, Captain America?
Can't shake this guy.
Clipped an edge. Clipped an edge. Finish the game out.
Buckle in, pal. We're in for a fight.
No, we're not. Game's pretty much over.
Battle's over for them. They get us, Chewie? Blast.
Boom. Oh, I didn't even come in first. That guy on the other team did. Hilarious. Big surprise. The guy playing Boba Fett comes in first. Come on. Should have just done that map again, but switch sides. Like, let me be the droids. Unknown regions. No. Screw that. Eh. Alright. Well, that's gonna be it for now. I'll probably be back soon playing a different game. I just think that's as much Battlefront 2 as I feel like playing today, so...